And when I left corporate, I already had an adult son and I had two still in elementary. So didn't want to miss out on those two younger kids' lives like I did my older son. And so kind of a little bit about my story and what got me into wanting to get out of the corporate world and becoming independent. So I relate a lot to my clients' stories.